Welcome to today's lesson. In this lesson, we will discuss personal hygiene. This involves how you take care of your body, like washing hands, bathing, brushing teeth, and more. Why is this important? Because we come in contact with millions of germs and viruses that make us sick. So when we take care of ourselves with a good hygiene, it helps us prevent illnesses and it boosts our appearance. There are various types of personal hygiene, such as hand hygiene. We constantly use our hands to do a lot of things during the day, like touching surfaces, shaking people's hands, playing, and so on. This makes our hands the biggest carrier of germs and viruses, like the coronavirus that makes us sick. What can we do about that? Wash your hands. Scrub it with soap for 30 seconds to 1 minute. Clean between your fingers, the back of your hands, and under your nails. Wash your hands before meals, after using the restroom, after playing with animals, and after sneezing, coughing, or visiting a sick person. Nail hygiene. Trim or cut your nails to keep them short and clean so that germs won't have a shelter. It stops you from spreading germs into your mouth when you eat something or into your eyes when you touch it. Avoid biting or chewing your nails. Bathing. Take your bath every day using warm water. In a warm weather, bathe twice a day. This will cleanse your skin from germs, dead skin cells, and oil. Shampoo or condition your hair at least once a week to keep your scalp clean and prevent lice. Tooth hygiene. Brush your teeth twice daily for 2 minutes. Brush after you wake up and try to brush before bed. If possible, you can brush after every meal, especially after taking germs. This helps tooth decay and bad breath. Sick hygiene. If you are sick, please take measures to avoid spreading germs to others. This involves covering your mouth and nose when sneezing or coughing. What if you do not want to do all of what we mentioned? Well, some of the effects of having no hygiene or poor hygiene include greasy skin, body odor, stomach ache, diarrhea, hair lice, and so on. We understand that sometimes it may be difficult to keep up with good personal hygiene, but practice makes perfect. Did you know? Poor dental health care is one of the risk factors for several health issues, including heart disease. There are all types of germs, viruses, bacteria, and yeast crawling under our nails.